UCT has developed a number of short-term international programs. HIPU runs one of these programs in collaboration with Johns Hopkins University. Students are here for a six-week program where they have both an academic component and an internship component. The students learn about different aspects of HIV through various researchers and partners and stakeholders in the field, which they ordinarily wouldn't have had. Then they use these learnings from the classrooms at their internship sites.
So we're here for 7 weeks in Cape Town altogether. We're taking a course on HIV and how behavior patterns in people affect their transmission, their treatment, and prevention matters in getting the disease itself and how it can be controlled. We've learned so much in this class, from just the social aspects, the physical aspects, to what affects people and how they get their treatment, why they get it, why they don't, how it affects their family members through their communities, and just everybody around them.
We've been coming to University of Cape Town to do this program, and for the last 2 years, HIPU has been a partner in executing the program and planning it. So they have helped us with delivering the course and with helping the students find and maintain their internship placements. And for the last 2 years, our students have had a real higher standard in how much they learn, because the people at HIPU are so well respected in the field of HIV. They have done so much good work in their prior careers and now here with HIPU, and really know everyone in the field and have developed a network that they expose our students to.
Yeah, so I'm currently working at Yabunga in Khayelitsha with youth between the ages of about 9 to 20, and gap year students as well. And it is just incredible the type of people that I've met here. Their smiles, for one, brighten my day. And just to see that the constant struggle that they go through on a daily basis, between their living conditions, their health, and just the atmosphere around them.
The reason why working with HIPU rather than any specific faculty at UCD has been beneficial is because HIPU is kind of an overarching, kind of all-inclusive staff here, and they, instead of just focusing on one field, help our students get to know more about the humanities side of things, the social sciences side of HIV, the natural sciences side of HIV, and also the career kind of counseling, professional development side that our students are interested in. If we went to any one faculty here at UCT, we would be focusing on only anthropology or only humanities, and we wouldn't get the kind of all-inclusive, holistic look at everything that reflects HIV.
So HIPU not only facilitates the Johns Hopkins program, but through this partnership, we generate funds for the university for the implementation of international programs. Johns Hopkins is one of many programs that HIPU is running and continues to develop partnerships with international partners.